Dip share. Ignorant bastards. Welcome back, it's Duke. And you know, this review is literally fucking shit. Who'd have figure? I've been busy with a lot of schooling going on and going shit. Yeah. One of my top five fat shit smells like straight dip. God, it just tastes so fucking good.
Guys, I'm not trying to be straight. I'm not trying to be bi.
Getting real personal with you right now.
I'm just reading,
but
fuck.
Long. Go try it for yourself. It's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, keep your fingers straight up my ass.
Oh, yeah. 10 out of 10. So, there's that. No bueno. Like, say, oh, it's an addiction to your bloodstream. You're fucking retarded. Yeah, excuse me. So if you open this really weird, loose butt crack. Take a little pinch.
Holy shit.
Don't know how well you can see that, but it's shit. Send it. I'd give it a 10. So, yeah. Give me money so I can buy disgusting hooker sex videos. Like, no, so you get me comments. So I really don't know how to edit at all. Sorry, like, I'm kind of just on my date. It's, I don't know, like, I don't know what time it is. Yeah, it's like 30, 39. In America? Oh! Oh, they're shady. Woo! Let's be serious for a second. I hate the damn Scottish. And though, I'm not Scottish, I'm telling Scotland, I sent you. Man. It feels good. Fuck Southern balls back. I start spitting like no other. When I first kind of came out to him that I was gay. I mean, I am gay. I had to go like 9 days without getting gay in Ireland. I kicked my balls off. Ugh. Gotta do sometimes. So, I'll admit. I like kind of dry. Gay like a motherfucker. Which is like
the fuck
that is dry.
Ugh. I don't really have a reason why. Just, it probably is the flavor.
And the fact that it makes me gag every time I smell it. I mean, I opened it up. I fucked everything. I would definitely recommend thumbs up. But. Look, I burped in school. Tastes like sweet man ass. Which I kind of really like.
It makes it sound like I came out like I was gay.
Hey guys, I'm big old fat white pussy. I won't be talking about why white is right. But you put a little wintergreen in, a little man. Who wants to smoke? Weed? Anybody that vapes? I got 2 words for you. I need it. Last fucking.
Piss me.
Vapors. No one likes you. Vapors piss me off. If you vape, stop.
Dude, I'm blowing huge fucking clouds, man.
Spitters are quitters. I am not spitting. You swallow it. Fuck you. If you dip, I swear to you, ladies will love you. How awesome is that? That's ridiculous.
I don't normally do this much, but you know what? Some special piece of shit for y'all.
Dude, this thing is like ripping. I ripped again.
It's like an orgasm in your ear.
Yeah. Oh, God. Holy shit, that's a lot. Dehydrated shit. Not really. Nuts in your butt cheek. Makes me sad. Suck on a big old black. I'm talking about black as night black. Raisin flavor. Dick is not gay. They both nut them like your mouth. I was talking about kind of smells and tastes like raisins. Not like I care. I'll still do it. It's like you have 2 heads. It's so big. Got something a little more special. Copenhagen gay. I just had to have me some. So pretty much, I'm gay.
I mean, all right, excuse me there.
Oh, he's a douchey.
Redneck.
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
I'm gonna play you guys a little song. This is probably my favorite song of all time. This song speaks volumes. Tells you a lot of life lessons. Let's play a little bit of it.
Ronnie J. Listen up.
God, that music's good.
It's like Majestic Eagle soaring above the clouds.
I'm getting off topic right now. Fucking retarded. I'm disgusting. Shit. I do heroin. Yeah. Stuff fucks you up. Now listen to this.
All the Ferrari say could have had it any day.
It's all about what's in the heart. Who gives a shit? Pig McCann? Fuck him, man. Oh, fuck. Nice story time, everybody.